today, people. Today we are heading to Lora. We're gonna do a funeral. And yeah, so it's gonna be a Zoom funeral. Me and this guy once again. Where? This guy was gonna buy food here, but there's nothing, so we're just gonna go somewhere else and buy food before we hit the mall. Okay, Elijah? Yeah. Where? Yeah.
We're just cruising to Laura.
Eat and drive. That's the best way to live, you know? Let's go.
All right, people. Just got out of K&K. Got our food, you know? Me and this guy. Cheers. So good. You know you gotta wash it down with a soda. Oh my god, that was a 45 seconds of pleasure eating. Now we know we're a lot closer than before. Now we know we're like family. Ladies and gentlemen, what you see right here is Elijah's house here in Lora. I'm gonna get a V7 EV. Titi Makari.
Hold on, I still want you. You know, I'm sitting here in my kid's school and I'm looking around. As I'm looking around, I'm wondering what would happen if the COVID was to hit this island. Kind of dangerous, right? And I'm like, man, they're not going to be doing anything anymore because everybody's going to be on the lockdown, you know? Kind of sad to think about it. Now that it's here, but it's contained, hopefully it doesn't spread or go anywhere else. So for those who watch my videos, stay safe. Follow the protocol. That's all we can do for now. All right, stay safe, everybody.